गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, न्यू क्लास. सो बेसिकली वी विल स्टार्ट द चैप्टर नंबर 1. ओके, सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव गॉट कंप्यूटर बुक एंड यू हैव सीन सो मेनी कंटेंट्स आर देयर, सो मेनी चैप्टर्स आर देयर इन द कंटेंट. ओके, देयर आर मोस्ट प्रोबब्ली 13-12 चैप्टर्स आर देयर. ओके, वी विल लर्न द categories of computers, we will learn the MS Word, we will learn the MS PowerPoint, and two new things we learned in class 6, that is HTML 1 and one more, that QBasic. It is not in your book, but I will provide you. It is not in the school, will provide the Xerox, we will give you, we have to Xerox it. Yes, I have told you the online class, we will see. Okay, so first thing, I have written here chapter number 1. We will start the first chapter, that is categories of the computer. Yeah, categories of computer means the computer will divide. Dear students, you have learned in class 4, 5, even 2-3 also, three types of computer: desktop, laptop, and laptop. Basically, we have learned of these things. But we know, if we are divided computer in a cap, okay, if we are divided computer, so there are plenty things will come. Oh, how? We know that desktop, laptop, computer is part, but what types? This is for another part. This is, if we can say that is the purpose of the one particular thing, that is digital computer's parts, like, okay, but here, if we are the divide the computer, so mainly it will come size base. Okay, capability of size. What kind of size you can say? That's the computer will come the size means smaller, bigger, this, that. No, my dear. Storage capacity. The here size is not for the same size. Here the size means the storage capacity. Okay, now we can say our mobile also one kind of computer. We can say that is our school and home, yasob, whatever we are used, that also one kind of computer. Now some computer we are used in the market also. Okay, like the grocery shops nowadays have the weight machine they are using, so that also one kind of computer can say. Sometimes you see the some hospital, the few types of computer they are using, like the ECG purpose also, they are using the computers. Okay, now, somewhere we see the weather forecasting, they are using also the computers. So, different places, different types of computer are using. Okay. Nowadays, everywhere computer, you know that. Okay, so, what kind of computer we are good, you are thinking. If we say that, I will say that is the wrong thing. In computer basically came for the storage capacity purpose. Now, if I give a computer to you, you will use how much capacity you have can fill in? Storage capacity, not only more. But if somebody has doing the other, like a bank and other purpose, they are using more database. More data they want, so storage capacity is more. Okay, and sometimes the weather forecastings are full at last if they see. So they have so many data needed, so high speed capacity and more than speed, plenty things needed. So their computer should be the more capacity, storageable capacity is needed more. Okay, so there are also different types of computer. Okay, if we are divide the computers, mainly it will come for three kinds. That is for we can say the micro, mini frame, then super computer. These are the classified of the computers. Okay, if the digital computer, if I say you digital computer, our computer is the digital computer. Okay, means why we are all the calculating purpose. one type of computer, that is the digital computer. See, now calculator means always we know that we two things we follow, that one and zero. These things computers will say that digital computers. Okay, why? These two digits always come, that one being one, another zero. These kind of computers we are using, means like a desktop, laptop, computer, these. Okay, now field computer, you see, you have learned up plus 5 maybe, that some computers are there, they are in medical purpose, temperature purpose, ECG purpose, blood pressure purpose, that is the another, you have learned, that is the analog computer, digital computer, super computer. Okay, so many computers you have learned. Okay, the first chapter we will learn from that. Okay, now your book also, you have seen so many things are there like that. If I open the book, so that is mobile computer you have attached. Why the mobile computer nowadays? You can see mobile computer, micro computer, just now I told, mini computers, mainframe computers, super computer. Okay, so mobile computer, what is that mobile computer? According to the size you can see, the mobile computer came to the small size. Okay, storage capacity obviously is few. Okay, it is not for like a super computer. You have large super computer, at a time many users can use, but mobile computers only one time, one person can use it. Okay, so these are the class for, if I see, these are the categories of computers. Means, so your the book that is written basic and the size, it is basic of their size and capability. Okay, capability. So many more, if we learn the mobile computers, okay, many things are there. Now laptop, notebook, tablet, you have seen the tablet, the small sizes. Okay, if I compare about the laptop and tablet, see, both are working same, but laptop is capacity more than tablet. Okay, tablet also capacity is there, storage capacity. Capacity means storage capacity, I am saying. Storage capacity. Laptop also storage capacity is there, but laptop storage capacity is more than notebook, tablet. Okay, like our smartphone we are using nowadays. If I say you draw one picture, so you can draw it, you know, in the paint. Same thing in a paint, if you go to the laptop, there also you can draw. So both are similar, but it is very easier in laptop. Okay, the storage capacity and the speed capacity, laptop is the higher than mobile. Clear? So these are the mobile computers. Now it has given the PDA, smartphone, PNP. So these are the example of the mobile computers. Nowadays you will see the smartphone, everyone purpose is there. Now I am also continuing the class with the smartphone. You can see, you can watch. Okay, as like that, smartphone, laptop, everywhere. So smartphone is helping us so nicely. Everything's there. Okay, everything's there. Then, so if I say the there are few types of computers, categories if I divide, there are mobile computer, microcomputer, mini computer, mainframe computers, and supercomputers. Okay. Now the question is coming, sir. Why these are the divide? Actually, the screen purpose. Our home, the small screen. My friend has the big screen, so their computer different. No idea. That is the screen purpose. Okay, these are different part. Actually, we are dividing the category of CPU. Processing divide. Okay, CPU, the types of CPU, how many, the plenty things, the storage, speed, the so many facility, like a network facility, able to the CPU. Okay. Now, next thing, you see that it has written that laptop. Why we are using the laptop? What is the functions and what are the facility of laptop? We know that you can say very easy the laptop, sir, it is the very easy to carry. Okay, it is very easier to carry from one place to another. But I am saying that laptop only features more interesting part is there. It is not what carryable. We can use internet properly, very nicely. See, your desktop don't have the Bluetooth function. Yeah, Wi-Fi function. Yeah. It uses the my computer is there. Okay, you have used the external purpose. But already laptop is already there. Some laptops already inbuilt. The Wi-Fi facility, Bluetooth facility, webcam facility already inbuilt. But if you use the desktop computer, you have to purchase an external purpose you have to use. Okay. So the laptop facility together you are getting. If you go to one place to another, so everything you can see. Okay. And within small place, you will get everything. But if you use the desktop, so you have to buy and move things to one different place. Okay. These are the advantages we are getting. One other thing, laptop, anywhere you can show your presentation, but desktop it will not possible. Okay. Third thing, laptop you will get the means battery. If you don't have the power, work, but desktop you need the power, electricity. Without electricity, desktop it will not work. You will say, sir, with the UPS, okay, UPS how much? Most probably 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, more than 30 minutes will not work, but laptop 2 hours. Okay, so many things, these are the facility of mobile computers. Okay, so my dear students, this you will see as a category purpose. Types of computers. Okay, category is like a cipher. So next day I will discuss about the micro, mainframe, supercomputers, these others. Clear? So I hope you have to follow up these things. Clear?